den Planet zurück.
Komm her.
Yes, I'm into farming business.
Yes, as I'm telling you.
Yes.
So now, but we need to pray for your house.
Amen.
Are you hearing me?
I'm hearing you.
I don't want to be speaking about this, but we need to pray for your house.
Amen.
And I believe God will help you. Amen. The issue of the business, don't worry, because you have been trying to get funders.
Yes, I've been submitting applications all over.
I'm telling you. I'm telling you, you can see your smile now. Huh? You're smiling now.
Yeah.
So now, I see you, you've been trying to get funders, people
yes.
that can fund you in this business you're trying to do.
Definitely.
When I leave Bloemfontein, something will happen.
Thank you.
Do you still want your marriage?
I'm not sure.
You still want your marriage?
It's complicated, but of course.
Huh? Are you a pastor?
Yes.
Huh?
I've been told that I'm having a calling.
No. Are you a pastor?
Not really, not yet.
Because you know, if someone tells you you've got a calling, they must also anoint you. Just tell people you anoint you're called with me. They must anoint you, you know, and give you direction. That's the reason why most of our people are lost with confusion. I'm telling you. That's the reason why most of our people are lost in confusion, because of what is happening. I'm telling you. So now if someone tells you you're called, they would rather give you also direction. It's either they tell you, wait a little bit, your time will come. Because if someone just say you're called, from there, you'll start to be confused a lot. You know, they are leaving you with a confusion. Let them tell you when would be the time for me to work or for me to start the ministry. So now I want to pray for you.
Amen.
Believe God.
Amen.
It was according to me, to be honest with you, the reason why I came to you there. I saw court. You hear me?
Come again, what?
The reason why I came there, I saw court.
A court as in?
It's court. Because, you know, sometimes already there's division in your house.
Amen.
Already
yes.
there's a divorce here.
Yes, I already.
But I'm telling you, that's the reason why I came to you there.
Amen.
So don't worry. This divorce, can we cancel it? Clap this for this man. You know what is his problem? He knows no one knows. And now he's sitting at the back. Can I tell you more?
Amen, man of God.
Huh?
Yes.
Should I speak more?
Yes.
About your life?
Yes, about my life.
I want God to help you.
No,
I'm not here to make fun with people.
Amen.
I just want God to help your house.
Amen.
So let us pray for this issue. If you want to divorce, divorce. You know, it will still be the same thing that was the marriage right, you know, because of what has been happening. So now you're free.
My name is Boazin Balite. I stay here in Bloemfontein. I just received a prophecy from man of God. I'm definitely sure the man of God is the first time that we met. I've never met him before. I had a challenge with a business and I had a challenge with marriage. And he just went straight to where my problem is. I just need God to help me open my life and open my businesses. That's all that I can submit. That is my request to Almighty God. Amen.